I am 4 weeks out of a total hip replacement this week. This is a nice ball and socket joint. When I was a kid, my growth plate slipped, leading to more of an egg-shaped femoral head, so it ground down the joint over time, leading me to have a total joint replacement, but I'm doing awesome.